Leon Hushka goes up on the inside and side by side with Kelly Reid in the Sturton 474 ahead of the first of the stock hatches. Lauren Kelly in the Yorkshire Oaks 267 with then go to TJ Wardley and with Albie Simpson in the number 21. So looking up to the frontier, three past twos, nose to tail. Down the far side is Jessica Roberts leads him in this comes up 126. Kelly Reid up on the inside, Leon Hushka on the outside. In the Solway 222 machine is to make the way through the pit bend. Kelly on the polished stuff as Leon looks like a little bit of grip on the outside. It's not going to pay off just yet. But Kelly Reid now looks to go on the inside for the first main position. In the Sturton 474, she looks up the inside of Jessica Roberts. Is she quite going to make it stick? I think Jessica Roberts just had the line to get the traction away, but they're going to go three just about abreast through the pit corner for the lead. And Kelly Reid it is. There's looking on the inside, Leon's looking on the inside. Again, they go side by side down the far side. Leon just gets an urge in front, a little bit of contact down the far side, splits her up just that little bit more in the Solway 222. Moves out wide as she allows Jessica Roberts back up on the inside again, but one is now Lauren Kelly to keep it up in touch as well. A little bit of contact, and Kelly will be the one to capitalise. In the Yorkshire Oaks 267, TJ Wardley is also looking to take the challenge to Lauren as well in the Nottingham 777, and then Abby Simpson looking to needs to close back up to the rest of the pack. In the ERC number 21 with another lap completed. Kelly Reid, your leader in the 474 machine. There we go to Leon Hushka, who again is looking for a way around this time. She's got to for this line, a wider line in the Solway 222 machine. She goes nose to tail with Kelly Reid down the far side. Jessica Roberts just falling back just a little bit as Leon moves to the outside. She's got a lot to go right the way around the outside through the pit, bending first for the last time. Taps the brakes out of it though and looks just to keep the secure line as she works her way through the pit corner for the penultimate time as the last lap like it's made early. It's Leon Hushka, this easy version of the Solway 222 from Kelly Reid, Jessica Roberts, Lauren Kelly in the first of the stock catchers in the Yorkshire Oaks 267, TJ Wardley in the second of the stock catchers ahead of Abby Simpson in the ARC number 21, but the checker flag gets made ready for one of the closest ladies races I'll see for a while, and it's all going to go over to the finish now, and it's Solway 222 of Leon Hushka from Kelly Reid. Another is fourth on track. She's first in class. It's Lauren Kelly, Yorkshire Oaks 267.